Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Blurry. I'm the RPG chick. It's very quiet. Crew update time, if there is any to be had. And... well, that was a delay. Alright, what are we going to be doing here? Not doing that stuff yet. On hold. Go to Voeld to track the Periphona signal. Which is, that's part of that as well. And Havarl, I'm thinking afterwards. And also just finding the Ark is going to lead to more quests, I'm sure. So, it might be a few episodes, at least, a week. Get to Havarl, finally. Whereas everything else is leading to different systems and planets that we have not been to yet. Yeah, Havarl. Talk to Addison. Oh yeah, back on the Nexus. Yeah, we do have one or two things. We do have like two things as Havarl again. To talk to Addison on the, yeah, confront Addison. So, we're not doing this yet. That's the hardest architect, I think. And additional tasks can wait. So let's see if anyone has anything to say. Let me check if any emails. I'm not sure if I checked them before I signed off last time. I got two. The Brothers McCoy. Two Ryder from Nigel McCoy. Dear Pathfinder Ryder. My brother Dash was my best friend. It still pains me that he's gone, that we won't build the future here in Andromeda together. But knowing that our family pendants are united does my heart good, right? That's why we just placed the, well, a few episodes ago, placed the pendant finally on... what the hell's the planet? Crap, I can't remember. The first planet that we colonized. When my wife and I settle here and start a family, our firstborn will carry my brother's name, and hopefully he or she will become my new best friend. My sincerest hopes accompany you and your team. I'm gonna check that other thing, I just wanna... Eos. That's what I'm thinking of, Eos. Yeah, finally, now that the radiation had died down, we were able to actually get out there. Such a tease, giving us those objectives that we couldn't get to. Please keep looking, to Ryder, from Nitola Talion. You don't know me, but word is you're looking for our Ark, the Lucinia, is that true? The Nexus leadership's been so tied up with the station, it's like everyone forgot about her. Please don't give up. My foster sisters were on the Lucinia. I've watched for them every day. If they're really out there and not lost in dark space, please bring them home. Praying for you and the people I love. Entola. Alright, so I guess we got new... it's not gonna be priority ops, no. In dark space. Varl. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know where that went. Looking for someone. Yeah, no. Okay. Let's talk to the cutie Suvi.
Pathfinder.
Nothing new to say, okay.
I should get back to things. Sirenscape.
Alright, so no one has anything new to say, I'm just gonna end up skipping all this and just going right to, well, we gotta do, what was it? Missions over there.
What can I do for you?
What do you think of the rest of the crew?
No. If I gossip any more, I'll get in trouble.
Oh my.
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Well, good.
Hey there, got a sec? Sure.
Yeah, you know.
Thanks for chatting. You know it.
I didn't think, just because we finished that stuff on EOS, that there would be a crew update. I mean, most of it was minor stuff. I got Alien versus Predator outstanding here.
Ryder. You probably have work to do. You know where to find me.
Yeah, somewhere on this ship. we'll collect your rewards then. 100 Milky Way research data. Minerals, consumables, biominerals, tech materials, credits. And that's it. So I can't really do any of that, okay. Well, what do we need? Reconnaissance, advanced training. How about Apex? Apex tactics. That would help with those missions. And that's all we can do. Okay. So speaking of Apex missions, completed. Debrief. Mission successful. Nice. And this is completed. Failure. Oh! How dare they? Drop and give me 20. Alright, let's claim. We got credits. We got magnesium. I think I have that in some multivitamins here. So what do we do next? I'm always exiting out like that. What expires soon? This does. Eliminate supply ships. Seven hours. Alright, so what's it say about that? This one expires soon. We're tracking a few cargo ships ferrying supplies to enemy forces. Find those ships and take them out. Okay. We'll do a hotel squad. And no. This is an Apex mission. They both about just under 8 hours. Let's see if we can take the Apex. Eliminate enemy saboteurs. We recently lost several supply stations to enemy saboteurs. Unfortunately for them, we located their base. Get in there and take them down. Oh, what'd I do? No. 10% chance of success? No. How about not? How about we scout the unknown instead? Sensors detected a potentially valuable new area. Assemble a discovery team and dispatch them to investigate. 66. Oh, I don't like those odds very much either. How about this one? God, they're giving us tough ones now. Locate and remove comm taps. Investigate weapon reports. I'm going further out now. Okay. So what's say about this? We've heard rumors of enemy forces moving weapons through the area. Hit the enemy base and find out what they're moving and where. I'll do that. And that's an Apex mission. Which I think gives better rewards. I think. Here's mine. All right, this is the Apex mission. All right. All right, so now we run around and see if anyone has anything new to say. I don't think they will. Okay, so it's completely nothing. No one had anything to say. So this entry we're going now, we're going to bring Cora because she was involved with the whole thing. Arcs, yeah. Cora Harper. An Asari survey ship, the Periphona, may help you find the Asari Ark itself. Use the Periphona's transponder codes to track the ship from her last known location. Go to Voeld to track the Periphona's signal. So let's do that. Actually, I should have activated that, but cue the TARDIS theme. Timey-wimey stuff. Let's grab your socks, screwdriver, and let's get the hell to Voeld. Which one's Voeld? Ah. The one that's blinking. Just for
beginning approach.
Skipping.
Voeld orbit is steady.
See? Hey, these are all good. I'm gonna bring Cora. Let's switch out Drac. How do I do that? Alright. How about Cora and Liam for this time? I hardly ever take Liam anywhere.
Approaching the LZ.
So I'm sure we're gonna have to thoroughly level up Liam because I never use the guy. He just seems like, I don't know, kind of like immature. Yeah, cold hazards, I remember that. Yeah, and that's never gonna get better because Voeld's already 100%. So yeah, I should have turned that on when I really... went into it, but it's on now. These are... oh, the other remnant. Oh, these! Yeah, earn your badge stuff, right. Which, someone told me is glitched out, possibly. Battle ancient ferocious creatures. Alright, so I'll probably do that after the arc. You know, they really gotta be a better way to organize the journal. I mean, if you look on Voeld, you should see all the quests on Voeld. But it's located somewhere else because it didn't start on Voeld. So we're really close here. Right, let's just fast travel there. It's not that much closer, but...
Picking up a faint signal. Looks like a friendly ship.
It matches the transponder code for Asari survey vessel, Periphona.
Yay!
That's the ship Hadaria mentioned. We might be close.
Might be. Alright.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
There's a non-friendly ship. Been so long on this slippy, slidey stuff.
So, Kura, Asari commandos. I hear a lot of things.
You hear, or you watch low-budget action vids?
Either way, huntresses hunt. They sabotage. They do assassinations.
All officially sanctioned.
And that was all fine with you?
Yeah. Hunt down anti-Citadel fanatics, or let crisis response mop up the blood later. That's not a choice.
Now. Get along, everyone. Don't make me pull rank. I will pull rank on your ass. Actually, I have no idea if I outranked them just because I'm Pathfinder.
Huh. I thought this would be the Periphona.
Instead, it's a cliff.
Terminal deposits may be reflecting false positives. The real signal must be relatively close.
So we're right on it. Okay. If we hang a left, we might be able to go over this, and it'll be a little easier. Because I'm not sure if that's up in a little... I see a little ridge or something there. Does this connect? Looks like it does here. There we go. Mining for dummies. Alright, let's see. We got it lit up all over the damn place. I didn't realize all these were lit up like this. Oh, let's head for it. We ended up losing... Wait. Oh, no, let's hang a right. I'm just trying to stay up, keep altitude if I can. That's another key. Which is next to that key. Alright. I'm not sure if this is where I wanted to... Yeah, it is kinda, okay. I'm gonna lose some altitude, but not much. Remnant? Oh, or just crystals.
What was your deal? Coming to Andromeda?
Chance for a niche that didn't exist anywhere else. Though I suppose it doesn't here either.
We're changing that. I know it.
I knew it! I knew it! Are you kidding me? I wanted to go there. Turn around. I'm paying attention too much, getting distracted by what they're saying. I know. Okay, turn right. And it's right ahead. Somewhere over here. Whoa. Probably down though. So first I gotta find all this bogus stuff, and the last one is gonna be the one that's it. And I know it's probably programmed that whichever one you go to last is the one. Like, you can't just go on a walkthrough and say and find, well, yeah, it's that one, so just ignore these and go to that one. It's probably, you gotta go to all of them, you know. Not that I'm using walkthroughs, guys. But
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Oh, joy,
you can
joy.
Extract minerals via your mining interface.
Yeah, I'm trying to do that. Alright. So it's down? I want to go down if we don't... Yeah, it's down.
Seriously, Ryder, you didn't bring any music?
Nature is my music. Did you hear that wind? Well, actually, I hear music. It's ambient. And you can't hear that? Gotta check your sound settings. Okay, tell me. What am I looking for? It's behind me.
I'm getting a lot of anomaly reports from one prospector. Really weird reports.
Let me guess. All in Lloyd? Travels solo and reads too many spy comics. Could probably change his breather more often. Just forward it to me. I'll translate for colonial affairs.
Maybe loop in a psychiatrist. Freud would love this guy.
Right. Get him a tincture of lithium while we're at it.
So talkative. Where am I supposed to be that we're... I'm trying to eliminate this... This...
Ball signal. One down.
Alright. Okay, so... Go there and south. False signals. South. Oh, right. I remember this place.
Imagine being posted out here. Must be lonely.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
That's all Sam has to say to you, Cora. That's all he has to say to that. Yeah, I'm headed right for it. I guess they're gonna all be on areas of elevation? I mean, it would make sense if you're trying to send a signal.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals by...
I'm mining it for resources.
By your mining interface.
Please shut up your face.
Still getting the Periphona signal. Wonder why she's on the ground.
Oh, we have to check that out.
Every time I see these... I thought it was a mineral. I just wanted to see if it was some kind of beacon. Because I see them near everyone. Okay, so here we'll go there and there.
Are within acceptable limits.
Well, I'm glad you approve then. So slightly to the left.
You went deep with the Asari. Where's their early tech? Their motoring museum equivalent?
That was about 30,000 years back. Not much left.
Oh, no Asari Chi-Chi Bang Bang?
What? Also no Asari Child Catcher.
Ugh, for the best then.
Child Catcher. Oh, it's right. It's right in a mining zone. Is it the metals that... Oh, give it a rest. Is it the levels that give it off? Make it a false... whatever. False signal. Kind of behind us. Homing in.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Time to kill those, red circles.
We've got Kent.
I can't use that as cover. Whoop, wrong button. Too late. Oh, we got him? Thank you. Have I been here? Active scan diffusion and damage are obscuring capabilities. Crash vectors suggest operational failure due to environmental effects occurred prior to impact. This almost looks like a forward station. Alright, so where's this? This false signal. On the edge there? Am I headed the right way? Yeah. All the way over here then. The hell are you? Such a pain homing in on this stuff. It's still ahead. Come on! Oh, be serious. Be serious with me here. Why? Why? Just slightly... It's this? We're looking for a mineral every time. I guess it's throwing off the actual signal. Is that a... No. That's not it. That's not anything. Facing away. Sorry, guys. This is ridiculous. Alright, we're like going right into it. What am I looking for? My life support's running low. Starting to. Good. I'm. You guys see this crap? I'm in it. Am I supposed to be in it with the... Am I supposed to be in the vehicle? Or is it glitching out? Either way, I gotta get back to the vehicle. Nothing's helping me out over here. I figured, well, we'll go to the other one, but... It's the last one we find that's gonna be the one, I know it.
False reading, but we must be closing in.
God. Now you see it. We weren't even up where it was. It was over there more. According to the map. So we're heading that way.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining.
Oh, shut up. Give me the short form.
Anyone up for
comment.
Would you rather?
Did you just ask would you rather, would you rather?
That's cold, Cora.
I didn't miss this world that much. I'll be glad to actually be at our destination.
This is the source of the Periphona signal.
Oh, well, goody.
Oh, God. And there's Ked on sight. Clear them out.
I'm on the wrong side of the vehicle.
Don't you worry.
I don't know what I'm doing. All right, let's... I'll be a little more tactical here. Any explodey things? I don't see any.
We've got cat.
Yeah, no kidding, we've got cat. Now we're down one cat. This has got to be one closer.
Give it shield
cat. Whatever gave you that idea? The fact that they've been shooting at us for the last 3 minutes? Another one moving in. Thank you. Whoa. Whoa. Life support. Still got another... I see him down there. I can't even leave this vehicle, though. God, sorry. I should, like, rekey that, I guess. Q. keep pressing it. Totally threw me off my game there. Okay, hang on. Stop hitting that. Like, I think I sort of hit him with one of the back tires.
Claire!
Okay. No. If I get out... Alright. Better than it was. Research potential. Nothing else, right? Where's the signal? Oh, I see it. Periphona transponder. Frigate flight recorder certification 12-13-3494. Registration survey vessel Periphona. Current status 78% operational due to impact damage. It is. It's only a little piece of it. The Periphona's the transponder itself is attached to her flight recorder, which has survived largely intact.
That's the Periphona, all right. What's left of her?
Definitely Ket weapons fire. This wasn't just a crash. The Ket pulverized the ship. No survivors.
We were too late.
If we'd been faster, we could have. Damn it.
But this is stupid. If they want Asari for exaltation, why not take the crew alive?
Maybe they did. I don't have an option to say that, except maybe they killed our monsters?
Maybe they saw a helpless target and couldn't resist.
Maybe there were survivors. Could be a flight recorder.
Why are we ruling that out already?
It's in bad shape. But let's see what...
Final log. If the Ark ever finds this, we failed. Couldn't draw them off. The data copy's lost. The decimation's too cunning. Forgive us. We tried...
Decimation?
The decimation. Hedaria mentioned specialized Ket hunters. Maybe that's them.
Ket love those fancy titles.
They've got to be Ket with a name like that.
Ascendant and stuff.
I hope they choke on it.
Lieutenant, with time, the navigational record could be reconstructed.
Okay.
Right. We could trace the Periphona's flight path, maybe all the way back to the Ark. I'll take a look when we get back. Still lots to do.